I don't know if you're seeing it too, but Glover looks just like pissed off.
He's focused. He wants that belt and he knows he's got his hands full.
I don't know if he's taken Jamal's best shot yet, but he's definitely taken a couple of Jamal's good shots. Both these guys' chins are holding up.
That did not feel good.